So we do have two types of vultures already here. The smaller ones in front of us there with red faces, those are the hooded vultures. And the rest there in the center, those are the white-backed vultures. And the taller by predators, that would be a great loss to that farm. So what they think of is to eliminate or to do away with those predators once and for all, so that there won't be any such losses in the future. That's when they come up with ideas such as putting poison on the leftover carcass, hoping that if these predators come to finish their kill, they feed on poison meat and all die. But forgetting that,